Foods rich in iron. 17 foods that are high in iron. Iron is a mineral that serves many important functions. Its vital function is to carry oxygen throughout your body as a part of red blood cells. Iron also helps to store used oxygen in our muscles. Iron also contains many other proteins and enzymes. Your body needs the right amount of iron. The deficiency of iron leads to anemia. In today's video, we will show you 17 foods that are high in iron. Before we start, please subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. You will be notified when we publish new videos. Number 1. Shellfish. Shellfish like sardines and anchovies are an excellent source of iron. 3 ounces of anchovies contain 3 milligrams of iron, while 3 ounces of sardines offer 4 milligrams of iron. Shellfish are also enriched with omega-3 fatty acids. These unsaturated fats promote heart and brain health. Shellfish contain heme iron, which your body absorbs more easily than the non-heme iron that is found in plant sources. Number 2. Spinach. Spinach is a nutrient-rich food in a low-calorie package. About 3.5 ounces, 100 grams of raw spinach contain 2.7 milligrams of iron. Spinach is also enriched in vitamin C that significantly boosts iron absorption. Spinach is also rich in antioxidants that reduce risks of cancer, reduce inflammation, reduce oxidative stress, reduce blood pressure, and protect your eyes from infections. Number 3. Legumes. Legumes are rich in nutrients. The most common types of legumes are lentil, chickpea, beans, peanuts, and soybeans. Legumes are a great source of iron, especially for vegetarians. 1 cup, 198 grams of cooked lentils contains 6.6 milligrams of iron. Beans like black beans, navy beans, and kidney beans can easily fulfill your iron requirements. 1/2 cup, 86 grams of black beans provides 1.8 grams of iron. Legumes are also excellent sources of magnesium, potassium, folate, and can reduce weight. Beans and legumes reduce the risks of heart diseases and inflammation in people with diabetes. To increase iron absorption, consumes legumes with high vitamin C foods such as tomatoes, greens, and citrus fruits. Number 4. Fish. Fish is a very nutritious food, and its different varieties like tuna are rich in iron. In fact, 3 ounces, 85 milligrams, servings of canned tuna give 1.4 milligrams of iron. Fish also contains many other essential nutrients including niacin, omega-3 fatty acids, selenium, and vitamin B12. Besides tuna, many other fishes like mackerel, haddock, and sardines are a few examples of iron-rich foods. Number 5. Red meat. Red meat is rich in iron, protein, zinc, and several B vitamins. 3.5 ounce, 100 grams serving of ground beef gives 2.7 mg of iron. Red meat is the most easily available source of heme iron, especially for those people who are prone to anemia. Researchers show that iron deficiency will be less in those people who consume red meat, poultry, and fish on regular basis. Number 6. Broccoli. Broccoli is an edible green plant and belongs to the cabbage family. Broccoli is a highly nutritious food. 1 cup, 156 grams, cooked servings of broccoli contains 1 milligrams of iron. Broccoli is also packed with vitamin C, which helps your body to absorb iron better. Broccoli is a low-calorie food that reduces the risks of cancer and boosts the immune system. Number 7. Tofu. Tofu is a soy-based food that is popular among vegetarians and in some Asian countries. Tofu is an excellent source of iron and several minerals, including calcium, magnesium, and selenium. 1/2 cup of tofu, 126 grams, serving gives 3.4 milligrams of iron and also provides 22 grams of protein. Tofu also contains a unique compound called isoflavones, which are associated with to improve insulin sensitivity, reduce the risk of heart diseases, and also give relief from menopausal symptoms. Number 8. Nuts. Nuts are a good source of non-heme iron. Those people who want to increase their daily intake of iron should include nuts and seeds in their daily diet. Nuts like almonds, cashews, and pine nuts serve 1 to 1.6 milligrams iron per ounces. Nuts are also a good source of protein, fiber, good fats, vitamins, minerals, and several antioxidants. To get more benefits, always use nuts in raw form. Roasting or blanching of nuts may damage their nutrients. Number 9. Mushrooms. Mushrooms are particularly rich in iron. One cooked cup of white mushrooms contains about 2.7 milligrams of iron. Oyster mushrooms may offer twice the amount of iron, whereas portobello and shiitake mushrooms contain a very low quantity of iron. Mushrooms also contain B vitamins and a powerful antioxidant called selenium, which supports the immune system and prevents the damage of cells and tissues. Number 10. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is incredibly delicious and nutritious food. 1 ounce, 28 grams, serving of dark chocolate provides 3.5 milligrams of iron, which is enough to fulfill your daily requirements of iron. It also contains prebiotic fiber, which nourishes friendly bacteria in your gut. Dark chocolate and cocoa powder have more antioxidant properties. Therefore, the best way to consume 70% of cocoa powder is dark chocolate. Different studies show that chocolates have beneficial effects on cholesterol and may reduce the risks of heart attacks and strokes. Number 11. Quinoa. Quinoa is a popular grain known as pseudo-cereal. 1 cup, 185 grams, of cooked quinoa serves 2.8 milligrams of iron. Quinoa does not contain gluten, which makes it a good choice for those people who have celiac disease or gluten intolerance. Quinoa is rich in protein, folate, magnesium, copper, and many other nutrients. Quinoa has also antioxidant properties that protect your cells from damage during metabolism and in response to stress. Number 12. Turkey. Turkey meat is a nutritious and delicious food. It is also a good source of iron, especially dark turkey meat. 3.5 ounces, 100 grams, of dark turkey meat provides 1.4 milligrams of iron, while the same amount of white turkey meat offers 0.7 milligrams of iron. Dark turkey meat also provides 28 grams of protein per serving and minerals, including 32% of zinc and 57% of selenium. Turkey meat is a high-protein food that helps you to reduce weight, as high protein gives a feeling of fullness and increases metabolic rate and prevents muscle loss. Number 13. Coconut milk. Coconut milk is the best alternative to cow's milk. Coconut milk is a good source of iron. 1/2 cup, 118 milliliters of coconut milk serves 3.8 milligrams of iron. It is also an excellent source of several vitamins and minerals, including magnesium, copper, and manganese. Coconut milk lowers blood pressure and cholesterol, improves digestion, and reduces fat. Number 14. Pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds are a tasty and portable snack. 1 ounce, 28 grams, servings of pumpkin seeds contain 2.5 milligrams of iron. Pumpkin seeds are also a good source of vitamin K, zinc, and manganese. They are also a big source of magnesium, which helps to reduce the risk of insulin resistance, diabetes, and depression. Number 15. Olives. Olives are technically a fruit and a good source of iron. 3.5 ounces, 100 grams of olives provide about 3.3 milligrams of iron. Fresh olives are also a big source of fiber, fat-soluble vitamins A, and good fats. Olive oils also provide several health benefits, including a lower risk of heart diseases. Number 16. Oats. Oats are a delicious and tasty way to add iron to your diet. A cooked cup of oats contains about 3.4 milligrams of iron. Oats also serves a good amount of plant protein, fiber, zinc, magnesium, and folate. Oats also contain a soluble fiber called beta-glucan, which helps to promote gut health, gives feelings of fullness, reduce cholesterol and blood sugar levels. Number 17. Mulberries. Mulberries are a type of fruit with a particular nutritional value. 1 cup of mulberries offers 2.6 milligrams of iron, and also meets with an 85% quantity of vitamin C. Mulberries are also a big source of antioxidants as well, which gives protection against heart diseases, diabetes, and cancer. Did you find this video helpful or informative? Let us know in the comments section below. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on my future videos. Don't forget to like and share. Stay healthy.